Adam from Minn Kota, and today we're talking about the new Instinct Quest trolling motor. This is brand new for 2023, and we're going to talk about all the Quest features from top to bottom. The new Quest series of trolling motors is our 24 or 36 volt series, which is going to allow for increased torque and also greater runtime. And you notice that we started with the lower unit. It's going to be bigger, beefier than traditional trolling motors, traditional brush trolling motors. We've also increased prop capacity. It's going to be optimized for torque. That's actually going to allow you to be more precise in your maneuverability. But when we did that, really everything about this trolling motor is bigger than its counterparts. So as you look, the footprint to actually mount the trolling motor has gotten bigger. We've actually increased the size of the mount, but also the material thickness has increased. As we continue down the path of, you know, durability here, not only has we increased the mount, but also the trim housing, the steering housing. Because this motor is Auto Stow and Deploy and you can trim up and down at the push of a button, we wanted to make sure that this was 100% a bulletproof system. So we've gone through the process of, one, making a quartered connection, which is going to be just a rock solid communications connection. But we also have very specific torque sequences and gaskets that keep salt water out of all these internal components and make sure that it's going to continue to last in this salt water environment. As we kind of continue to work our way up the shaft, so we've updated the stow and deploy, but we've also updated the shaft for the trolling motor. So this is infused with carbon fiber, which is going to be a little bit more durable, have a little bit less flex. And as we continue to go up, you'll notice that everything has increased in size a little bit. So truly is the big brother of the historic brush trolling motors that we've had in the Minn Kota line. One of the things that you'll notice with all of our Quest trolling motors is that there's no power loss over the course of the day. So if you have lead acid batteries, over the course of the day, you've seen a little bit of a deterioration of power as your amperage starts to go down. We don't have that with Quest, so we actually tell specifically Quest motors what RPM to run at. So instead of them slowly losing power over the course of the day, it'll automatically adjust so that over the course of your fishing time, a 3 is a 3, a 6 is a 6, and a 10 is a 10 in terms of the power that you're actually getting out of your trolling motor. So one of the important things about not only the new Instinct Quest trolling motor, but all of the trolling motors that we've launched here in 2023 is that it's an entire product line update. So not only do we have new trolling motors, both brushed and brushless in the Quest series, but we also have all the accessories that you need. So circuit breakers, we have trolling motor plugs, we also have quick release brackets that are going to be specifically fit to these new motors and which have been specifically tested and designed for the increased torque that these motors have. The Instinct trolling motor for Minn Kota isn't just a new product, it's actually a new product category. Because it's an auto stow and deploy trolling motor that automatically trims up and down in 87 and 100 inch shaft lengths, we're able to not only put it on bigger boats than ever before, but in places where you may not be able to access a trolling motor, like a cabin boat, or somewhere where it would be very difficult to go and stow and deploy something like this. So this is opening up a lot of doors for fishing applications that historically haven't even seen trolling motors.